Kyle, in the last video, I talked about the importance of getting your photos optimized properly on your Google business listing and, of course, your website, so that when people are searching for what you sell, your photos show better and closer to the top, and it helps your whole ranking get up to the top of Google. There's another important part of getting your business up to the top of Google, and that's getting reviews on Google. Most people get excited about getting reviews on Facebook, and that's good. There's nothing wrong with reviews on Facebook. It makes you feel good, but it doesn't help your ranking because Google won't show your Facebook reviews in front of its own reviews. So this is really important. So I've just done a search for a day spa, for example. It could be a lawn mowing contractor or a plumber. Doesn't matter. What really matters is that the first thing that shows are these listings here, the Google business listings. And you can see here that this business has 73 reviews and has a big star rating. And that helps you get up to the top of Google. So reviews on Facebook are nice to have, but it's much better on Google because people go to Google to search for things to buy. They don't go to Facebook to search for things to buy. And what's impressive is getting these kind of reviews, these good rankings on Google. So how do you get people who review you on Facebook to review you on Google? Well, I'm going to take you through that process. So first of all, what you need to do is to log into your Google business listing. So, for example, I've logged into this business listing here. And what you want to do is get a link for reviews so that you can share that link with your reviewers on Facebook. So if you come down, you go to the home button there, the home link there, and come down to get more reviews. And what you want to do there is just click on that share review form and then copy the link that appears when you click on that. So we'll copy that and we'll get out of that and come back to Facebook. If we go back in here and let's have a look at this one here. So for example, let's say we take Libby, and Libby's given us a wonderful review. That's great. What all you need to do there is you simply type a message to Libby saying thank you for the review. And then you, at the bottom of that message, you just copy that link in there and hit the post button. And that person will get that link. And all they have to do is click on that link and basically copy what they've said here into the Google listing. So that matters a great deal more than reviews on Facebook. Now, if you need any help with that, sing out, get in contact, and I'll walk you through the process.